My dear creation, you have surpassed my expectations. Truly, you are. Look at me. Reveal the transformation I have orchestrated. Perfection. Tell me, how do you feel? Are you thirsty? Of course you are. Here. Drink this. It will help you to regain your strength. There. Now take your time. You feel the power coursing through your veins. It's a lot at once, isn't it? Allow me to wipe your brow. Calm you. You never imagined you would undergo such a transformation. But you have, my dear. She will be delighted by your presence. But first, let us prepare you for this momentous occasion. Today, you shall have a spa day. Your part of our happy little family. I must get another rose. Now, this balm is infused with the essence of rare orchid flowers. Known for their rejuvenating properties, allow me to apply it to your new skin as it heals, my dear. I know it can be painful, but it will be so worth it. So we will begin with this luxurious cleansing balm. Delicately scented with orchid extract, a gentle yet effective cleanser that will help to remove any impurities from your now. While the orchid extracts provides hydration and a soothing effect, orchids with their rare beauty and delicate nature align perfectly with the ambiance of Castle Dimitrescu. And they symbolize beauty and grace, of course. Requires deep treatment. This is why I am here. A wonderful new addition. You are now part of our family, a creature of rare beauty and extreme strength. Mother Miranda will see the same and recognize your worth. Have you forgotten already? You have been through a lot. I do remember how it was, how confused I felt when my transformation was first complete. Along with my brothers and sisters, my daughters, we are more than just individuals. We are a family bound by ancient traditions and a shared purpose with the Cadou. Now, coursing through your veins, you have become one of us, my dear. We are connected not only by blood, but by destiny. We are bound, but we share our own unique abilities. Indeed. The Cadou blesses each of us with our own gift. And so, you are no longer just an outsider. You have truly become part of this lineage. Indeed, my dear, you have been embraced by the darkness that flows through our veins. Blessed with immortality and such beauty. You have joined our legacy, and Mother Miranda herself will recognize your worth and potential.
She already has. She allowed me to give you.
Have you join us? You're looking better already, my dear. How are you feeling now? prepare you a mask to soothe your tired eyes and that lovely skin. This mask is moisturizing and revitalizing properties. Helping to restore suppleness, promoting a youthful appearance. It has very special ingredients. Ones which you need to become strong again. Until you are strong enough to hunt for yourself. This will do very well to help you, my beautiful creation. Your skin will absorb its nourishment. Until you are feeling well enough to feed properly. So, you will apply this very gently to the delicate under eye area. It is a luxurious hydrating serum for your new skin. As well as containing the special ingredients like the wine from House Dimitrescu and other imperative items. It also contains potent ingredients like hyaluronic acid, which deeply moisturizes. This step ensures your skin will remain supple and radiant, and will of course help to reduce any extreme dryness that may have occurred from your transformation. Your human body has been through quite a lot,
and so it needs these extra ingredients now.
How is that?
I do hope this helps to soothe you. Indeed, you have been through a lot.
And remember that I am here. I have always been here. Through every step.
Every stage of your transformation.
Whether you remember it or not, I was here for you, and I still am. And now that your change is complete, the time has come for you to meet Mother Miranda, the esteemed matriarch of our family. You will soon prepare yourself for an encounter that will forever Mother Miranda. She is a figure of immense power and wisdom, revered by all who serve under her. She possesses a vision that transcends time. And her guidance has led our family through countless generations. I owe her my very life. She saved me from my weak human self, gave me this form, believed in me. Mother Miranda sees the potential in each of us, and she will perceive the unique qualities and gifts that you possess. It is through her discerning eyes that your true purpose
revealed.
She can offer guidance. Shaping your path within our family and beyond. Would you like another drink? I see you drain that one. Of course. You go. At any point. You only need to ask. I'm here to help you. Your physical transformation is only the beginning. With the Cadou coursing through your veins, you now possess
extraordinary powers, my dear.
Your senses are heightened, granting you an acute awareness of the world around you. Embrace it, for it shall serve you well. Now let's remove that mask. How are you feeling? Very small amount for now.
Until you are fully healed.
There. Now. Apply a moisturizer. Of course, it is very important. Understand hydration to maintain a youthful complexion. And so I will apply this wonderful acid serum. Ability to attract and retain moisture within the skin. this powerful humectant
will plump your new skin and enhance your recovery time. It will work wonders.
As well as improving overall radiance. It also has gold flakes. Not only adding a touch of opulence, opulence, but they also improve blood circulation. Well, what little you have left, that is. But you will have more soon. Soon enough. For now, this will leave
your new skin glowing. Do you feel it working already?
You must remember that you now possess a strength beyond mortal limits. Your new body is resilient, capable of enduring events that others would simply crumble under. Embrace your newfound
vitality and revel.
But remember, my dear creation, power must be tempered with control. Harness your abilities with grace and precision, and with time, you shall learn to wield them effortlessly.
They will become an extension of yourself.
And we are here to help you with this, with anything you need. Your willingness to embrace your destiny fills me with pride. remember that you are never alone in this journey.
Our family stands beside you, ready to guide and support you at every stage.
When you meet Mother Miranda, show her the grace and strength that I now know flows within you. Present yourself as the embodiment of our family's legacy. I have every confidence
that she will recognize the beauty and potential that I see in you. That I've always seen in you.
I know you will do your best to honor her and the legacy of our family. You will do more than just prove that this transformation was not in vain. And we, in turn, shall guide and support you every step of the way. Remember, my dear, you are no longer alone. You have a real family now. That cherishes you.
That adores you.
You are ready to meet Mother Miranda and embrace the destiny that awaits you. But for now,
you must rest. Just
build your confidence, and soon, when the time comes,